going to be the elevator here at 1625 Creekside Drive. Lodestar, yep.
Surprised to find something pretty old in here. It looks like a new office building. Take two rides. Of course, the door closed button works. Atrium.
Has an electric eye?
And a bumper. This looks a lot like U.S. brands. There's another building that would probably fill the one there if it's open.
Only one elevator.
There it goes, and that will be it.
This is going to be the next building, 1641 Creekside Drive. Looks identical to the last one. And also has like an atrium.
This will look exactly the same, so I'll just take one right on this. This one looks identical to the last one. It was the last elevator here. And there it goes, and that will be it.